My name is Kathy Nugent, and I am the Director of Regional Programs at Cancer Care. Cancer Care is a national organization, and we provide services throughout the country. The regional offices were open really to extend to cancer patients, their caregivers, and the bereaved in the regions. In each office, there are different specific programs. In Connecticut, we have Crafting Ways to Cope, which is the children's program. Long Island has a very strong lung cancer program. And New Jersey, we have Magnolia Meals, which is a free meals program for women with breast cancer. Many of our patients and caregivers are in isolated areas where it's more difficult for them to be able to get into a cancer center to receive direct face-to-face support. So the telephone is a wonderful tool. We can really talk to a patient over the phone to formulate the kind of questions they need to ask their doctors. It's always good to have that second set of ears. One family that really comes to mind is a young woman who came to cancer care when her husband was diagnosed with esophageal cancer. The first thing that she was concerned about is, how do I tell my little girl that her daddy is sick and may die? So she came into the New Jersey office and met with me and received some support. I recently saw mom and this little girl at our holiday party, and they are actually coming back this spring to work with us as volunteers at our camp. She is going to speak with other parents to share her story of dealing with her grief and how she's been able to turn her life around. It's a real story of resilience and hope, which I think will really touch a lot of our young families.